सो हाय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप सो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम इन माय न्यू सेशन। एंड फिर से आज मेरे पास एक सीएमए सक्सेस स्टोरी है। एंड टुडे आई एम हेयर विद सीएमए सोनाली। एंड इन्होंने भी अभी रिसेंटली क्वालिफाइड सीएमए किया है। एंड अभी सी इज करेंटली वर्किंग इन आईटीसी। सो वन ऑफ द बेस्ट स्टोरी मुझे लगती है, बिकॉज आईटीसी में जॉब लेना इतना आसान नहीं होता, एंड वो भी ऑफ कैंपस में जॉब लेना, इट इज टू मच डिफिकल्ट। मैं भी सुनना चाहता हूँ, मैं भी इंटरेस्टेड हूँ कि सोनाली की जर्नी कैसी रही है एंड किस तरीके से उन्होंने आईटीसी में जॉब लिया। सो हाय सोनाली, हाउ आर यू? कैसे हो आप?
आई एम वेरी गुड, हाउ आर यू?
या आई एम फाइन। सो थैंक यू कि आप यहाँ आए।
या थैंक्स टू यू टू फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी ऑन योर चैनल।
या थैंक यू। सो सोनाली, मेरा फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन जो होता है जनरली जब भी मैं कोई सेशन स्टार्ट करता हूँ, सो बेसिकली बिकॉज मेरा यही क्वेश्चन है आपसे भी सेम, कि जब आप इनिशियल स्टेज में थे, आई थिंक आपने 3 to 4 years बैक आपने सीएमए स्टार्ट किया होगा, एंड उस समय सीएमए के बारे में अवेयरनेस और भी शायद कम थी। सो आपने इनिशियल स्टेज में सीएमए को ज्वाइन करते समय काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें सोची होगी। सो आपने किस तरीके से आपने सीएमए को स्टार्ट किया, आप थोड़ा सा ब्रीफ में आप बताओ।
Sure. So, like after 10th, when we have to choose our stream, so while choosing the stream, I was quite confused for going to science, or because I used to have interest in math subjects. So I was quite confused that I should go for science or I should go for commerce plus math. So my uncle, initial stage, he only introduced me with the CMA course. That there is one CMA course where you can reach to height. It opens up the sky for you. You can go to the sky. You are open with all the options. You can reach to the heights of the success. So he, for the first time, introduced me with the course. And at that time, one of my relative also became CMA at that time. And he was also very well settled and was flourishing in his career. So that time I chose commerce, keeping in mind to go for the CMA. And eventually in my 11th and 12th, in those 2 years, I went for research on the course, what all subjects are there, do I have interest in that subject or not. So after 12th, I finalized that yes, I can go for the CMA course. And I do have interest in all the subjects, and it will definitely give me a flourishing career, and it is giving me. Yeah.
So did you face any problem at your initial stage when you were doing CMA?
Definitely, CMA or any professional course we go into, challenges are bound to come. So many problems I have faced, many challenges I have faced. So if I go from the very beginning, after 12th, I had to move to a city because here in my place, in my hometown, there are no that educational infrastructure is there for higher studies. So I had to go to a city, Bhopal, where I was living in a hostel. So foundation was okay. I studied for it and I cleared it very clearly, smoothly it went. But during my intermediate course, so when I got the result of foundation, I decided that I will be going for both the groups in intermediate after 9 months.
Okay.
So I joined the coaching class where I was preparing for both the groups for the 9 months. But the plan which I made and the studies which were going, it was not according to that plan. So I was not, even before 1-2 months before the exam, I could understand that my studies are not up to the mark. I have not completed the course yet. I need to revise it again. So that moment of time also, I just revised my plan. I increased my studying hours and I just gave my 100% to the studies. Left all the things, left all the family gatherings, friends outings, left all the distractions. And just focused on my studies and could able to get clear that intermediate both the groups in first attempt. Then when we go to final, so when I was preparing, I did my one year articleship from National Fertilizers Limited, a PSU. So during my articleship, I used to complete my courses, like all the classes. I took all the classes online because I was not able to manage for offline classes during my articleship. So I took all the classes and covered all the classes during my articleship so that I can get time for my self-study after my articleship gets over. So after that articleship, pandemic came and all my plans were ruined at that time again. I had to come back to my home and I was preparing from my home itself. Then again, I revised my plan. I planned accordingly that I will be preparing now in a different way because in a family, when you, I am the elder one in my family, so you have some responsibilities as well. So I planned accordingly. Then I was again going with my plans. In my first thing, which I want to clear it, in my whole journey, I was away from all the distractions. I was away from all the gatherings, all that friends outings. I was away from all that. I was just preparing my plan and going accordingly. So again, two months before the exam, I was with a shock. One incident happened in my house. One, like my father got met with an accident. So again, I was disturbed with my studies. So what my thing was that I always believe that never give up. If you have decided that you have to do this thing, that then you have to do that in any way.
Right.
So that was the thing. I have decided that I will be giving both the groups of final in this attempt. So that miss happening happened. I managed to cope up with that. I fight with that. I completed all the responsibilities as well. And then I again came back to my studies. I increased my studying hours. I was just like studying for almost 15, 16 hours a day in my last 2 months because I had to cover all my syllabus.
Right.
I have decided that I have to give my best. I don't want just a passing mark. I just want to give my best. So that's why I give my 100% to my studies, to my career. And finally, when the result came, it was an All India rank 22. And my all hard work was worth it.
That's good. Definitely, All India rank is not an easy task for anyone.
Yes.
So, Sonali, after that, you have also tried for campus, right? So, are the things, what are the problems you have faced during your campus placement? So, please, you can explain. Yeah.
Okay, so when we get results afterwards, after 1 or 1.5 months, campus placement is organized by the institute. So, yeah, that was organized. That was also a placement. So, companies used to shortlist the candidates and interviews were scheduled accordingly. And we have to sit for the interviews. The company will select and we'll go for the company. So, when the interviews, the campus placement was going on only, at that time only I was also started searching for off-campus jobs as well. So during my campus placements only, I got job in IPC. So I didn't sit for other companies in the campus placement then.
Okay. So how did you prepare for off-campus and how did you get a job in ITC in off-campus? From where we have applied and all the things?
Okay, so one thing I would like to make it clear that it's not like you will always get the best job in campus placement. Yeah, you do get a job, but what I wanted is that I wanted to have a best opportunity that could ever I can get. So for me, what I deserve, I wanted that. So like simultaneously when campus placement was going on, I was also searching for the vacancies on different platforms. Like one is YouTube, many channels are there which upload videos when any vacancy comes. And on LinkedIn is a great platform where you can find different vacancies of different profiles. You can it gives the option for searching a profile based job. Like if you want to go in finance, if you want to go in audit, so you can search it in that way. You can get all the job vacancy currently which are there, you can get all the vacancy in a single click. So I used to search on LinkedIn, on YouTube, on naukri.com. So wherever if I feel that, yeah, this meets my eligibility criteria, I can go for this. I used to apply. And similarly, I used to, I applied for ITC Limited as well, where I got a call when they, I sent my resume and I got a call for the interview. So I sat for the interview and then I got selected in ITC Limited through off campus.
That's good. So which types of questions they are asked in interview? Like in which area they are mostly focused, like costing, accounting, in which area they have a focus?
So it's not like a particular area is focused.
Okay.
Basically, if you have cleared a CMA, that means that you do possess that knowledge.
Right.
So in interview, what they check, firstly, they check their patience. You are not nervous. Many times students, what they do is due to nervousness, even they know the answer, they do not express it. So what happens is that in interview, we need to express our knowledge. They will check some of the concepts. Like in my interview, they ask many different questions related to practical questions, also related to costing, accounting, laws, ethics, GST. All the concepts were touched. But what is necessary that you have to express the answer. So all the questions were not that difficult. They were pertaining to our subjects only. Those questions were pertaining to our subjects and were like very basic questions were there. So basic and practical questions.
Okay. So I'm not asking about your package, but I'm just want to know ki what are the salary which we can expect in off campus, just an approximate, you can say any amount, like for especially in case of ITC Nestle, because they are the top most companies which students are targeting to get a job in ITC Nestle and various other manufacturing companies. So it might be possible, so you can express.
Okay. So here I would like to say that it's not like package is different in off campus or on campus. So okay. For the profile which I am selected as a finance superintendent in ITC Limited. So that profile, what package I got is the same as that to campus placement as well. So if what the same package they are providing in campus placement also. So okay. It's not like we will get less package in off campus. Off campus also, if we get to a good company at a good profile, we'll be getting that same package that they will be offering in campus placement. So in Nestle ITCs also, the package was good enough. It was starting from 8 lakh to 12 lakh.
Okay.
Yes.
So that's all about our session. If you want to add something from your experience, then you can add.
Sure. So I would like to say to my CMA family that if you have enrolled to CMA course, now you have to become a CMA at any cost. So just like students should not think that, okay, leave this attempt, we will give another attempt. It should not be like that. You have to decide. And once you have decided that you are going in this attempt, you will be clearing these groups, one group or two groups, whatever that the thing which you have decided, the aim should be clear. And you should go to crack that aim, to achieve that aim at any cost. Many things happen, many challenges come, many certain challenges come, many uncertain challenges come. But we have to be ready to fight with all the challenges and to achieve our targets. So that's only I would like to say. And one more thing I would like to add, always make a plan. Once you have decided that you are going to achieve this and you are not doing anything in that direction, then that target will not be of any use. So you have to make a plan,
right?
And you have to go accordingly. And time to time, you have to revise that plan, because this is very normal that things may not go according to our plan. So we have to revise that plan. And we have to go accordingly. We have to increase our capabilities. We have to gear ourselves up. This professional course teaches us this thing, that we have to ready to fight with every challenge we come across, and we have to achieve our target at any cost, and we have to find the solutions to the problems. So at last I would only say that just never give up.
Yeah.
Never give up. Yeah.
You are 100% correct. So thank you, Sonali. Definitely this session will definitely help to the students, and they will boost up in their career, and they will definitely complete their CMIN within few months, and hope so, for the all the best for all the student. And thank you
so much for inviting me on your channel. It was a great session. I enjoyed it. Yeah.